Serv-U Managed File Transfer Server integrates with LDAP, such as Active Directory or OpenLDAP, enabling users to log on to Serv-U using credentials managed by the LDAP server. To enable LDAP authentication, go to Users, LDAP Authentication, and select Enable LDAP Authentication. User home folders are normally pulled from the Home Directory attribute that is specified in your LDAP server configuration. The Serv-U service account must have full permission to the root of all LDAP user folders, and Serv-U MFT Server must reside on the same domain. By default, Serv-U MFT Server uses the LDAP account's home directory when an LDAP user logs in. To use the home directory of the user group instead of the user account home directory, just enable the second checkbox in LDAP settings to configure Serv-U. Please note that if no home directory is defined at the user, group, domain, or system level, and none is available from the LDAP server, the user will not be allowed to sign in. The LDAP login ID suffix field is used to send fully qualified login IDs to the LDAP server. A typical value in an Active Directory environment might be @mydomain.com. After changing this field, click Save to apply the change. Serv-U MFT Server requires you to configure LDAP user groups for applying permissions, IP restrictions, and bandwidth throttling, instead of configuring user accounts on an individual basis. Go to Groups and select the LDAP Groups tab. Here you can add, edit, and configure the LDAP user groups. Settings configured on a user group will apply to all its members. Serv-U allows you to easily configure the LDAP server settings by clicking on the Add, Edit, Delete, and Copy buttons. For more information on these fields, please see the LDAP server configuration section in the admin guide. Serv-U MFT Server allows you to define more than one LDAP server if you want Serv-U to try a backup server in case the primary LDAP server is down, or if you want Serv-U to try LDAP credentials against multiple servers. Authentication is attempted against the list of LDAP servers from top to bottom. Serv-U will try the credentials against each available LDAP server. If login is unsuccessful, the error log provides detailed information of any possible login and connection failures. Simplify and centralize file transfer operations with Secure MFT Server. For more information on Serv-U, contact Serv-U Sales at SolarWinds.com.